you go out on the weekend now and you go out on a Friday or Saturday night around town, it's just a real buzz there. And you hear people, again, in other parts of the country talking about this area as well, saying, you know, cool, that is the place to be. It's just the progress it's made over the past few years has just been unbelievable.
Newcastle, it's the only place in the UK I've ever been, for example, where you on a Sunday afternoon, there's a lot of other places where Sundays are really depressing, you know, Sunday evening, Sunday afternoon, and it doesn't depress me in Newcastle, I quite, you know, Sundays are quite cool.
There is no other part of the country that even comes close when it comes to passion, enthusiasm for football. It's life. It's such a big part of people's life that it overtakes everything and eclipses everything.
I'm from this region. I've lived in other parts of this country, and I've lived in other parts of the world as well. And I think the first thing and the most important thing really is the quality of life that people up here do have at their disposal.
The Northeast is brilliant because the people are fantastic. They're warm, they're friendly, they take you into their hearts straight away.
Darlington holds very fond memories for us because we met here and fell in love here.
And we always find that coming back to the Northeast, that people always welcome us with open arms. It's a great place to be.
Lovely shops, shopping areas, yarm, countryside, clean air, friendly people. Shall I go on?
A good business infrastructure. It's a very small business community. Everybody seems to know everybody, and everybody's very supportive about it. It really is a good place to do business instead of a very good place to be a manufacturer.
We've got history in abundance, and recently I've been working in America, and the Americans are absolutely amazed at just how much history that we've actually got here. You go to the Scottish borders, down to the North Riding of Yorkshire, across to Cumbria, and we go back literally 2,500 to 3,000 years.
We really have a great deal to offer, and so I think the time's never been better to develop a strategy where we can tell our own story.
Well, it's a fact that if I hadn't been born in the Northeast, I would have chosen to live here. I've been to many places over the years, and nowhere compares to this area. And we have the warmest, friendliest people in the world, I think. People come to this area and their eyes are open. They feel comfortable, they feel welcomed, and they stay. And that's common sense, isn't it?
Time to choose Volvo.